But why warn them? So they repent, say they are sorry, and then receive God's mercy? I say no. If Nineveh is doomed, then let it be doomed.
So you ran away from God?
Technically speaking, hiding from the all-knowing deity is statistically impossible.
I'm beginning to understand that.